conducting a public questionnaire because your opinions matter. If you had unlimited funding, what would you do with it?
That's a good question. I think first thing would be take care of my family, and then after that, I want to start up like my own software company.
Pay off my student loan debt.
Travel and basically like be like a philanthropist, like donate it to like charities and stuff.
Pay off my bills and travel.
Buy things for my family. I don't know.
Kind of made it either better and worse. There's a lot they can do.
with, but if there wasn't as many, we could like walk to our friend's house and we'd be okay. Would you consider yourself a compassionate person?
From today.
Would you consider yourself a compassionate person?
I wouldn't say just like slaughtering like dogs or meat in any way, but like for like for necessity as far as like for food and stuff, I think there is, but I'm not entirely sure what that would be.
Do you believe it's necessity today, currently where we are?
In this state, like with the, not a necessity, but I feel like it's more like a want.
Do you believe there is a humane way to slaughter an animal?
Yes.
And that would be?
Quickly and painlessly.
So like, aren't you good? If I put a calf in front of you right now and you were like really hungry, would you kill it for me?
Probably. I could.
Do you think the Earth is evenly populated?
Yes.
I think it can. I think we're having lots of people being born, I guess you'd say. So I guess at one point it will be.
Do you believe in population control?
As in what?
What do you think would help solve future crimes?
I don't know, just like, if everyone like saw like each other as like equal and just like as one, then I think that would like solve like a lot of problems.
That's a good answer.
What do you think would help solve future crimes? Do you believe it is human nature to do bad things?
Yeah, because there like are a lot of like bad influences and just like bad things in the world, so like it's inevitable to do bad things.
What's your opinion on the death penalty?
I'm like fine with it because like some people are like really bad people, so yeah, I'm fine with it.
Do you believe it is human nature to do bad things?
Yeah.
Do you believe in the death penalty? Okay, we have finished collecting our data for the morality questionnaire, and I was surprised by the amount of people that didn't want to be on film, but it was pretty interesting seeing, like, people's opinions on things, because don't talk to people that much about personal and political and social, economic, things like that. But yeah, thanks for watching! Please like if you enjoyed me talking to random strangers at the mall, and don't forget to subscribe!